आपके
On your right.
Well, I've judged the Vogue Beauty Awards. I'm hosting it this year, and I'm really looking forward to the evening. Some very special people are going to receive felicitations from Vogue tonight, and I think it's going to be a truly beautiful night. I'm very nickel thumpy, and what I really love about the gown is that it's made by a fabric called Liva, which is a sustainable fabric. Made with eco-friendly practices, and I think it's beautiful.
Your one secret, beauty secret.
I think the most beautiful people are people who have positive thoughts and actions. I really believe in beauty is what beauty does. I think that fashion is transient, style is eternal, and I feel that Vogue has always celebrated style, and I think what fashion trends represent is people's mindsets, feelings, socio-political environments. You know, if you notice, the trend of colors is usually connected to seasons. It's connected to what the world is feeling. So it's very interesting to follow fashion trends and learn about them.
Yeah, after Silver, what next?
There's lots of exciting work happening. I'm very happy and very excited about the incredible love Sanju has received. And all of us who are a part of the film are overjoyed and grateful for the audience's love. Well, more exciting work, hopefully more exciting scripts. लेकिन मैंने promotions के time भी यही कहा था कि मैं वही काम करूँगी जिसे मैं दिल से मानती हूँ और जिसको सुन के, जिसके stories और scripts को सुन के मेरा दिल खुश होता है. Thank you.
Just one of you looking at the camera.